Welcome to Diabetes Every Day. I'm registered dietitian and certified diabetes care and education specialist, Toby Smithson. In today's video, I'm going to share with you a creative way to have a loaded potato side dish that is very low in carbs. Okay, big reveal already. I'm not going to actually use potatoes in my recipe, but instead, radishes. Radishes are very low in carb with no fat, and they're high in potassium. Before you turn off the video, please stay with me here so I can show you how to make this secret recipe. When cooked, radishes lose their known bitter flavor that we taste when we eat them raw in salad or on top of sandwiches. Everyone has their own personal taste. I happen to love this recipe and the nutrition that it provides. So it's worth a try. Here are the ingredients. 5 cups water, 28 radishes, vegetable cooking spray, 2 teaspoons olive oil, salt to taste, fresh ground pepper to taste, 1/4 cup reduced fat cheddar cheese shredded, 1 green onion chopped, 2.5 ounces plain non-fat Greek yogurt. Boil 5 cups of water in a pot. Clean and then cut radishes into quarters and place in boiling water. Boil radishes until soft, about 10 minutes. Drain. Spray a fry pan with vegetable spray and add 2 teaspoons of olive oil over a low heat. Add cooked radishes to the fry pan. Sprinkle with fresh pepper and salt to season. Cook until radishes are starting to brown. Remove from pan into a bowl and top with shredded cheese, green onion, and Greek yogurt. This side dish makes 4 1/2 cup servings with 89 calories, 7 grams carb, 4 grams protein, 4 grams fat, 114 milligrams sodium, and 357 milligrams potassium. Let me know if you try this recipe in the comment section below. Until next time, cheers to your health.